Thought I told you never to call me here.
I like an attractive woman, someone who might look like Christy Brinkley or Jacqueline Smith.
Oh, my name. I'm Louis Colton, but you can call me Barbecue Lou. I got a thing for barbecue rib.
I like to dance, disco.
I go to clubs, let the groove on. Kind of my life.
You know, I'm a real steak and potatoes kind of guy. I like to watch wrestling. I like to walk on the beach. I love nature.
I'm a used car guy. You guys looking for a car out there? Hello, America.
And what are you looking for in a woman?
Well, you know, I'm sick of playing the field. I don't need to date everything that moves.
Into the camera.
I'm sick of playing the field.
Looks aren't that important anymore.
So I want her to be tall.
Good size woman, but not that way good. This way good. I would like a woman who can just get down and bowl. You know, I only need one you.
It was at this moment he knew. He fucked up.
Ooh, I got a little sweat in my eyes. It's burning. Woo!
I like a woman with a wild side, you know, who's, open-minded. So it's also someone who's openly sexual.
And I want her to be funny, you see?
A lot of times I'll just stay up, you know, late at night and watch you sleep.
God, you're gonna have to cool me down. Give me an ice block to shove in my pants.
Some of the things I love are photography, travel, skiing, and cuddling.
No, we just...
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome.
I have a very strong sense of humor. I've read recently that everyone thinks they've got one, but my friends do agree that I do.
Might not appear it, but semi-crazy.
Kind of your typical research mathematician, I guess.
Walking down the street or just going out for let me take pictures of her with my camera.
She's somebody that maybe even gets rough once in a while, you know, and
I decided that I'm lonely.
But I'd love to go roller skating.
Are you a little crazy?
Extremely high verbal skills.
Co-ed bubble bath sounds like a real fun idea I want to try out.
I seek a person who is childlike.
I'm Chris Hansen. Yeah. And I want to ask you some questions. Please have a seat.
Somebody that'll embarrass you by ordering too much food or, you know, somebody like that.
I'm a nice fellow. I don't know.
I'm particularly attracted to black women and women of different races.